again. I just really want to play with some paint today, so I thought we would get on with the canvas. And I'm going to use up some of this because it's disgusting. Doesn't matter if I put too much out, I'm going to use it up anyway. So let's get some gesso as well. So because I used gel medium, I don't know if I've already told you this, but because I've used gel medium to do these transfers, and it sometimes creates it creates a resist gel medium. So what I did was I went over the whole canvas with some clear gesso, just so that we've got a good prime surface ready for whatever I plan to do next, because I don't really have any ideas what I'm doing. I'm just kind of going with the flow on this, and I've had the idea to use up some purple paint. I want it to be quite pale, so I'm using gesso, mixing that together. Try not to get too many lumps on the canvas. And I'm in my crafty uniform again, dressing gown, PJs, because it's a day off. Hopefully this week I might be able to do some videos, because I'm having some days off, doing full days at work and then having the next day off, sort of thing. Okay. To apply the paint, I am going to use a baby wipe. Into these little gaps. We may have to go in with a paintbrush to get it into the gaps. Yep, that'll do. That'll look nice. There we go. So, I've got some Happy Mail swaps to sort out. Never swapped with these people before. I just kind of reached out on a Facebook page and said, hey, somebody want to swap with me, because I love swapping. It means that I can sort of go through my stash, get rid of some multiples, know that they're going to someone that will use them, hopefully. Or swap them on, or whatever. And also then hopefully receive some nice things in return that I can use and I can show you guys some new things. So, I may do a Happy Meal unboxing. I'm not really sure if I want to do that. I probably will. Afternoon, I need to contact the people that want to swap and swap some addresses and post some photos of my artwork so that they can see what I like, and then they can post some photos of theirs if they want to. Yeah, and then they can send me some things that they think I might use, and vice versa. I've already put one package together, and the lady kind of showed me some of her photos, and I tried to match up my products and things with what she would possibly use. Saying that though, I quite like random things, so I did once get a package from someone and had some things in it that I probably wouldn't pick myself, but that is going to be interesting for me to use, so one day I'll have a project and I'll think that's going to be perfect and I'll use it. You know what I mean? I'm rambling a little bit now. So let's just clean off all the lumpy bits. Some of it's baby wipe and some of it's paint. And then I'm going to go over the edges. And then we're just going to leave this to dry, and I will probably come back in with some stencils and start layering up some stencils and things later. So yeah, you can see sort of the tissue papers and things coming through. That's nice. I'm hoping it will sort of die back a little bit when it dries because of the gesso in it. But we shall see what we're left with when it's all dry. And I'll be right back. Good morning. So, this is all nice and dry now. And I'm going to put some gesso out on my mat. Way too much again, but gesso is always something I can wipe off on something else. I'm going to use this little sequin waste stencil and sponge. I'm using gesso rather than white paint so that this is quite subtle. I'm really starting to build layers now. I don't know where I'm going to go next, but this was the next idea I had. Let's take it down the side as well, a little bit. It's a bit messy. messy there, but never mind, it's there. Now the difficult part, we want some on the words, letters even, it's only one word. Continue onto the canvas. It's not perfect, but never mind. Who wants perfection, eh? That's a bit too blobby. I'm going to wipe that off. And this time I'm going to put the edge of the stencil there. Oh, and I've put too much paint down, so that's probably going to blob as well. Yes. We will get it, we'll get it. That's fine. Just a little bit more up there. And again, take it down to the side. And on the side here. And on the side here. Oop. There we go. Don't want to completely cover the canvas, no, it's too much. A little bit there. No, it's going too blobby. I'm going to need to clean the stencil off a little bit. There we go. Right, and that is that. And now I shall go away and think about the next step. I'll upload this little video. I think it's better to do it in short steps so that you can follow along if you want to, rather than sitting there watching a whole long video. It kind of puts me off when I see that someone's done a video for an hour long. I'd rather watch it in little segments before I go to bed or whilst I'm in the middle of something else. So I hope you enjoy that and I will see you soon.